Let me take the opportunity to greet everybody. It's indeed a privilege for me to just to tell the story of what has God done for us up to this juncture. My name is Johannes Latta. The church at which I am serving God, it is called Harare Baptist Church. Of course, Harare is an area in Khayelitsha, and Khayelitsha is in Cape Town. Now, Harare is a church that has been coming along for quite some time. It is now over 23 years that I've been in this church and in this area serving the Lord. I just want to share with you the wonderful story of what God has actually done for us in this community. Through the meager income that the church has been putting together as a building fund, we managed that in 2008 to put together some funds, and then we started building our first church. And then the first church took some time, something like 4 to 5 years, building gradually, doing it at our own steam, knowing that the income and the meager collection of funds. And when we were continuing with this church that I'm talking about, when the walls were right at the roof, plus minus 2.5 meters high, a strange wind came in this particular area. And that wind actually brought the disaster, because all four walls came down tumbling and everything was reduced to rubble. And that really was heartbreaking. And then it was 2014, I think it was around 10 September, if not 11 September. And that was so painful. And then the story went around of the disaster that we have experienced about the collapse of this building. And then through prayer and consideration, we happen to have a connection with the church called Connect Church. Now I can see where this connection comes from. We happen to have this connection through the free will and the willingness of the believers of the Connect Church came together with us. We had this partnership. And this partnership brought us so closely together, and we were therefore assisted to bring up the building up to this present juncture as we see now. And as we look at this building, it's very strong. The strange wind will not bring down this building altogether, because looking at this whole structure, it is now plus minus 90% finished. And what is the most amazing thing? You know, God is still doing miracles. Why do I say that? This building is plus minus now 2 years in process. And this building costs a lot of money, plus minus 3.5 million rands. And guess this structure came during the time when money was so scarce, during the pandemic, the COVID, that God provided in his own mysterious ways, because God works out wonders. And now God has amazed us to put up this building up to this point. I want to just to encourage all churches that might go through similar challenges. The God who is able to help the Harare Baptist Church can also help all the other churches that are going through challenging times. Therefore, brothers and sisters, family of God of the Baptist Union, I want to thank God for the prayer support that has been sent out, so that God has helped us up to this far. I want to say Ebenezer, till this far has God helped us. I thank you.